take for this middleweight fight. Brunson is 32. Jacare is 36. Brunson will have a 5-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Toyota Center in Houston, Texas, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC middleweight division.
Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a wrestler holding a professional record of 14 wins, 3 losses.
He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Wilmington, North Carolina, Derek Brunson.
And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 23 wins, 4 losses, and 1 no contest.
He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Ronaldo Jacare Souza!
You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves, let's make it official.
Ronaldo, Jacare Souza,
ready.
Derek Brunson, and here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Brunson, black trunks for Souza.
Ronaldo Jacare Souza is one of the very best Brazilian jiu-jitsu artists to ever compete in mixed martial arts. And along the way, he has developed into a spectacular striker as well.
Nice counter with the straight. And he parries that shot.
He just whips that punch in. Push kick.
They're going after it quick here.
Look at that.
Solid punch by Souza. He quickly gets this fight to the ground.
Nice right hand. He lands a big shot from the bottom. He's doing a great job of ground and pound here. Ripping to the body and to the head, staying busy.
Jacare gets it back to the guard. He's taking his back now.
Very nice sweep, winds up at his opponent's guard.
Souza with good work from the bottom. Brunson gets it to half guard.
He's looking to pass. And he got back to guard. He establishes back control.
He's looking to pass here, Joe.
Get yourself up in a good position, a better position.
Great position. He's got him mounted here.
Keep moving.
Excellent posture.
That's so awesome.
Oh, good left hand.
Huge left hand.
Side control. Back to the mount again.
Oh, he's got his back.
Flattened out.
Big left hand.
Oh, that was a hard one, Mike. Oh, he rocked him with that right hand.
Got the mount again.
Look at this. He's out of it.
And again, he's back into side control. Joe, these fighters need to engage, or the ref's gonna stand them up.
Sometimes you see this. Sometimes you see two guys who are very evenly matched, and when it goes to the ground, they stifle each other.
Half guard.
His other eye is starting to swell.
Right hand connects. Trying to get to side control there.
Brunson with a punch that connects.
Under a minute in the round.
Inside control once again. He's in half guard here.
Side control here again.
He keeps busy from the bottom. Souza's back in side control.
15.
Good elbow by Souza.
Big right hand.
Sweet right hand.
Side control.
Wow! They are on their feet!
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Very exciting round.
Mira, respirando pelo nariz, soltando pela boca. Beleza, armado.
And there she is, the lovely Brittany.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round two.
Jacare with a nasty leg kick.
Caught the kick.
Comes out swinging.
And he's looking for that left. Oh, nice.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Great defense as he blocks that body shot. Souza with the straight left.
Oh, there he connected.
Souza's bruise on his body continues to get worse. It looks ugly. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch. Brunson with a solid leg kick.
Hard shot from the clinch.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes landed. There he goes, and he takes the back.
Looking for the choke, gets the arm into the neck, pulls him down to the ground. That choke is deep.
Oh, yeah. Looking to finish it right here.
He got him.
It is all over.
Set up the choke, completed the job, and got the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's see it again here. Got the choke, it's in deep, and no choice but to tap. And here we can see it again. That's a real tight choke here. And one more time, nice technique here on this submission.
And now with the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 18 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by tap out, Ronaldo Jacare Souza.
Ronaldo Jacare Souza, winner by submission.